Hi all, welcome back to Spice and Treats. Calamari is my favorite appetizer when I go out to eat and so easy to make even at home with simple ingredients. So let's get started. To make calamari, I have taken 2 pounds frozen squid rings, defrosted in the refrigerator, 1 cup milk, 2 eggs, 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/4 cup corn flour. We also need salt, pepper and Italian seasoning. Crack and beat the 2 eggs. Add the milk to the eggs and mix well. Next, add the squid and let it sit for around 15 minutes while preparing the flour mixture. To a flat bowl, add 1 cup all-purpose flour and 1/4 cup corn flour. The corn flour will make the calamari crisp. Add 1 teaspoon salt or according to your taste. Next, add 1/2 teaspoon pepper, add 1 tablespoon Italian seasoning and 1/2 teaspoon garlic powder. Mix well. Heat oil in a pan and when the oil is hot, take some of the soaked squid and mix in the flour mixture to coat well. After evenly coating, drop the rings into the hot oil one at a time. Fry in small batches to make sure the oil temperature stays consistent. Fry the rings around 1 minute before flipping over. For around 2 minutes total, overcooking will make the squid hard and rubbery. Transfer to a paper towel to soak the excess oil. Reheat the oil and wait till it gets up to temperature and add the rings one at a time. The fried calamari is ready. Next, we will prepare the dipping sauce. To 1 cup mayonnaise, add 1 tablespoon sriracha sauce. You can also add chili sauce instead. Mix well. Squeeze a lime over the calamari to give it a tangy twist. Dip in the creamy sauce and enjoy. Thank you for watching. Please check the description box below for the list of ingredients. For more delicious videos, please do subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified when I post new recipes. Also, please don't forget to like, share and comment below. I'll see you soon with a new video. Until then, take care and bye-bye.